All right, hey yo, what is up, y'all? And welcome back to some more of the Let's Fight series. So there's been kind of like a bunch of like Let's Fight series Stormativo YouTube mishaps lately, because like I was doing this thing playing through World Tour again with Nash with the health bar showing, since there was part of it where it wasn't showing, even though I beat it. And yeah, the videos of me playing through World Tour in dramatic battle with Nash were lost to the sands of time with the health bar showing. So I'm just gonna, like, we've beaten Arcade, we've beaten World Tour with Nash. Some of it is really sloppy since health bars aren't showing, but we just have to go into dramatic battle and do it one more time. So I'm gonna do that. And yeah, I feel kind of bad for being sort of negligent of my YouTube channel, but you know, there's a lot of stuff that goes on in life in addition to YouTube and Twitch, for me at least. So, but yeah, let me make sure these health bars are showing. So we're gonna do one final playthrough of Dramatic Battle with Nash. So now I will have played through Arcade, World Tour, and Dramatic Battle twice each with him. I think Arcade's the only one I will not have beaten in its entirety twice. Yeah, and I could do World Tour again with the health bar showing again, but I'm already playing their World Tour a million times, so I'm not gonna do it like that many times or whatever. And anyway, all that is to say that if you're recording content on Twitch, you gotta make sure you upload it to YouTube within 1 week or else the videos are disappeared. I've learned that the hard way, unfortunately. Well, yeah, it's a really good day for some good old-fashioned Charlie Nash and Street Fighter Alpha 3 Max. All right, super clutch, super. Yes, I'm going to finish this up. And then once this is done, we're going to resume playing through the game with Cammy. Oh yeah, I forgot to say this, but I'm the Nash in the green pants and the yellow jacket. Tracking a target precisely is a basic skill, crucial to victory. Also, this Yun color is really cool. Definitely gonna use that once we get to him. But yeah, I was playing a little bit of Pokemon Showdown earlier. Like, it just occurred to me, like, that there was a good bit of Twitch videos I didn't record to YouTube. So I was like so bummed out about that. I was like, oh man, I want to get caught back up on my Street Fighter YouTube videos. Those have been my ones with the most viewers by far, so. Dang it. It's so little health. I thought I was going to be able to clutch that out. Dang. It's so great when that super works how you expect it to, even though that only happens once every like 20 times you use it or something. Got him. Trying to go for super. Almost got it. It was a close one. Dropped a little bit of frames. Maybe you should ask for divine intervention. Okay. I'm asking for divine intervention. I hope the divine will intervene this next fight. Cause me to win. Ah, shoot. Should have known. Got a 1-1, 2 out of 3 from here. Thank you. Yeah, it's GG's. Alright, fighting skill depends on one's ability to anticipate visually. Yeah, I'm anticipating visually. Also, there's the cami in our color we were just using. Yeah, I was just using that earlier today. I recorded the first part of the cami saga of these videos. Down to no health, and we still got the win. Totally getting washed this round. Might be able to get this comeback, I guess. Guy in white and blue got the clutch round winning attack. Your unnecessary movements are openings that lead to defeat. Definitely. We're fighting the classic Ryu. Yeah, well played. Some pretty good defensive play from the bot at the end there. And then there's some rounds like that where we just are like beating him up the whole time. Got him with the grab. Alright, can I get this clutch win? The answer is maybe. Answer is yes. Nice. I'm sorry. Are you mad at me? Did I tick you off? Still not sure why that ticks in quotation marks there. Got him. Thank you. All right. Just trying to get that round win against us real quick. The end, but we still shut him out. You have no hope if you did not learn anything from our fight.
Oh, yeah.
I learned something, all right. I learned that it takes about 20 minutes to get halfway through Nash dramatic battle. Also, Akuma is one of the worst opponents you can get in this, so I guess that's just our good luck today. Wow, I still almost got him. Man, all my attempts at punishes there, and like where he ends up after his throws is like so weird and disorienting. Shoot. Alright, well, the first attempt, and we got one round win, so guess that's not too bad. Oh man, I had so much health, such a health lead against him, but yeah, that was some pretty tight Akuma gameplay. All right. Actually got a clutch win against him.
It's a good sign.
Very Akuma-like way to finish out that set. Just throw one dude, Raging Demon the other. Two back-to-back throws. Another two back-to-back throws. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. I've been playing as Nash for so long in this game. Dang, double stun. That was a pretty strong round. I think me and my Nash compadre have gotten into a good rhythm here. Ah, not me. Thank you. right. Got a round five situation, guys. Too bad this bot never uses the super, because he could have had a chance at a clutch win if he sometimes used the super, but he never does. It's just like, oh, this input's too hard, I'm just gonna like never use this very powerful move. But at least I'm over here like trying to use it, trying and failing, but still trying nonetheless. Good start, good start. Oh man, I was scared he was gonna like just keep hitting me with moves nonstop there. It felt like he was. And I magically got the jumping heavy punch. Alright, he got one round. We still have two more shots at getting this win, though. Alright, we got some chip damage. It counts for something. I had this feeling. It was like, he's no way he's gonna let me attack for that much health. White shirt Nash hit him with a sonic boom to the face. We got the clutch. Super clutch, clutch. Crucial to victory. Now on the final four. I feel like it's the final five. It seems like Akuma always comes before the final four. Yeah, it's definitely a walk in the park compared to Akuma. Got him. All right, Charlie versus Vega. All right, fair enough. You just like grab him out of that rolling move. That was pretty crazy. All right, managed to get him between all that jumping and flying and diving. Dang. That was close, but we got him. So one more round. Just trying to hit my super. It's the only way I could have really seen that possibly leading to a win. He really is just like flying around like absolute insanity right now. GG's. Guess that was just how that was meant to turn out. Why are the ugly so willing to be shamed repeatedly? Yeah, who knows? Wow. Talk about a close round. It's about as close as it gets. Go. Just one more round win between these next two rounds. Nice. Perfect way to finish that off, White Jacket Charlie. My conclusion, your chances of winning a rematch are below 5%. Even though you just beat us like 3 or 4 times in a row. So, doesn't really make sense, but Sagat. Alright, so far, so not good. You already know. I was trying to hit that super near the end, but not quite. Nice double flash kick, or it's kind of like double flash kick if he did the heavy flash kick as well. I need to stay back. I'm super low on health compared to my partner there. Oh, shoot. Come on, partner, you can clutch this. Dang. Could have had it. He had, like, a lot of openings for an attack, but didn't take advantage of enough of them. Could have been it. All right. Yeah, I think we'll be able to get him on this next shot. This next bunch of shots. Pathetic. Will you now beg me for your worthless existence? It's too much of an edgelord line. Shouldn't have read it. Nice. White jacket Nash jumping in with that punch for the end. Yeah, I was just trying to block so I could get back to do any super since he was at chip damage kill health. Chip damage will kill health. Alright, looks like we got him locked down. Maybe not. Almost had him locked down. Oh, dang. Yeah, my reading of his gameplay there was pretty on point, if I do say so myself. Alright, so that brings us to you have no hope if you did not learn anything from our fight. And now we got the M. Bison. And that's how you get a clutch round win against M. Bison right there, y'all. Making it look too easy. Dang. Not so clutch that time. It'd be great if, like, there could be one round where my teammate doesn't get hit by M. Bison super, but so far we're 2 for 2, so I don't know about that. Yeah, I was kind of asking for it there, I guess. Alright. Still got a shot. Might still get this first attempt. Nice. All right, so we're at the last round. Let's try a round to start super. Okay. Dang. Almost had a chance to hit him with super there. It's really good for a first attempt, though. There we go. All right, good way to start things off. Dang it. Jumped too early. I was anticipating that fireball so hard. Really wanted to get that round win after I hit him with the super. It was pretty clutch, but even when you get a super hit, it can't all be wins after that. Yeah, I was gonna say I was blocking that, but I realized he got that chip kill. Well, after this, I'm gonna upload this right to YouTube. Then we'll be officially, totally, done with Nash in this game. Yeah, I'm gonna try just start, like, uploading to YouTube right from Twitch after I finish streaming so that I don't have any more videos I forget about. Alright, clutch round win. Nice, looking good. Alright, we got him. Clean 3-0. GG's. That's the end of Charlie Nash. I'm gonna make sure it really is this time. And with the Nash pose. Something like that. And yeah, we've looked at these credits enough times. I'm just gonna peace out right here. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. And, might stream somewhere later, tomorrow or something, but catch you on the next one.